This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Coordinates, 51 degrees 28 minutes 48 seconds north, 0 degrees 10 minutes 40 seconds east, 51480 degrees north, 01778 degree E, 51480, 01778 Erith I, R theta, is a district of the London Borough of Bexley in southeast London, England, next to the River Thames, northeast of Bexley Heath and northwest of Dartford. Erith town centre has undergone modernisation and an increase in dwellings since 1960. The curved Riverside High Street contains three listed buildings, including the Church of England Church and the Carnegie Building. While the district otherwise consists primarily of suburban homes, Erith is linked to central London and Kent by rail and a dual carriageway. It has the longest pier in London, and retains a coastal environment with salt marshes as well as industrial land contents. 1 Heritage 11 Pre-Medieval 12 Anglo-Saxons 13 Medieval 14 Industrial Era 15 20th Century 16 Regeneration 2 Geography 3 Demography 4 Representation 5 Amenities 6 Notable People 7 Places of Worship 8 Transport 81 Buses 82 Rail 83 Road 9 References 10 External links Heritage mudflats on the Thames, with the Queen Elizabeth II Bridge in the far background. Pre-medieval work carried out at the former British gypsum site in Church Manorway by the Museum of London Archaeological Service shows that the area was covered by a dense forest of oak, yew, and alder during the Neolithic period, which by the Bronze Age had given way in part to sedge fen. The museum's work at the former site of Erith School in Belmont Road revealed traces of prehistoric settlement, and of a substantial community or farmstead in the 1st century AD. Anglo-Saxons following the collapse of Roman rule at the beginning of the 5th century, Britain was colonized by Anglo-Saxon invaders from Northern Europe. The Anglo-Saxon Chronicle records that they won the Battle of Creckganford, thought to be modern Crayford, in 457, and shortly after claimed the whole of Kent. Their different way of life was reflected in their pattern of settlement. The town and country estates of the Roman bureaucrats gave way to a network of villages, occupied by warriors and farmers. Erith was one such village and has a Saxon name, originally Air High, meaning Old Haven. There was probably a church on the site of the present St. John the Baptist's during the Anglo-Saxon period. The early settlement was based around it, meaning that the centre of Erith was once west of its current location. Medieval the River Thames from Erith. The Cold Harbour Point in Havering is visible at the other end of the bank. The earliest reference to the area is in a Latin Charter of 695, recording a grant by the Bishop of the East Saxons of certain lands at Erith in early times. The area may also have been known as Lesnes or Lesnes after the Norman conquest. Erith passed into the possession of Bishop Odo and is mentioned in the Domesday Survey in 1315. A royal charter was granted for a market to be held in Erith every Thursday. However, it was noted in 1776 that the market had long been discontinued. Erith owes its existence to the Thames and was, until the 1850s, essentially a small riverside port, given prominence by King Henry VIII's decision to open a naval dockyard there, approximately where the Riverside Gardens are now. Henry's famous warship, Henri Grâce à Dieu, was fitted out there in 1515. Up until the 19th century, Erith remained a popular anchorage. Ships often discharged some cargo there to reduce their displacement before entering the shallows upstream. Industrial Era. In 1797, Edward Hasted described Erith as consisting of one small street of houses, which leads to the water side, and mentions two annual fairs, at Ascension and Michaelmas in 1831. Erith's population was 1533. It was described in 1840 as being composed chiefly of two streets, one leading down to the water side, the other branching off to the left towards the church. A Grade II listed building in Walnut Tree Road by William Egerton, opened 7 April 1906. By 1849, Erith was enjoying a short spell as a riverside resort. Its pier and nearby hotel gave hospitality for day trippers arriving on Thames pleasure boats or by railway. The Local Government Act 1894 brought into existence Erith Urban District, which became the municipal borough of Erith in 1938. It included Northumberland Heath and Belvedere. Erith Iron Works was established in 1864 in Anchor Bay by William Anderson. From 1881, Erith was home to a large cable works founded by William Millennium Calendar, this became British Insulated Calendars Cables BICC, and eventually Pirelli, which announced its partial closure in 2003. The remainder became Prysmian. 20th century engineering became an important industry around Erith, with armaments and cables being the main products. Vickers was a major employer and was linked to the Royal Arsenal at nearby Woolwich. Another local firm, Calendars Cables, supplied the world with high-class cable and laid an underwater pipeline across the English Channel, which supplied fuel to the Allied forces during the D-Day landings of 6 June 1944. A dancing fish statue at the roundabout in the town centre, a Grade II listed building in Walnut Tree Road, was opened on 7 April 1906 to a design by a local architect, William Egerton, with financing from the Carnegie United Kingdom Trust. It was refurbished during 2000 but replaced by a more comfortable and accessible ground floor property. Better placed with respect to local shops, in 2006 the Carnegie Building also housed the Erith Museum, which is currently closed. The town was bombed heavily in the Second World War, mainly due its position on the riverside and near the Royal Arsenal. The bomb damage and a gradual decline in local trade prompted major redevelopment in the 1960s Riverside Shopping Centre. In 1961, plans were put forward by local planners to redevelop Erith into a modern, sleek shopping and working environment. This involved clearing the substandard housing by the riverside and altering the street layout to accommodate more cars. Some of the buildings erected, particularly the social housing tower blocks, are of a brutalist form that typified the overspill estates put up by almost all councils in England's major cities as an affordable way of clearing the slums. In 1965, under the London Government Act 1963, Erith Municipal Borough was abolished and transferred to Greater London as part of the present London Borough of Bexley. The new boundary went far beyond the original London postal districts. However, for efficiency reasons, the Royal Mail decided not to expand the London postal district, so Erith, along with most of Bexley Borough, adjoins the SE postcode area but continues to be serviced from Dartford, Kent, and has DA postal codes. Demolition of the old town started in 1966, when the mayor of Bexley smashed Hedley Mitchell's shop window, and continued in phases until 1980, leaving only a few reminders of the old town centre: Queen's Church, the Cross Keys Pub, the police station, the Carnegie Library, and Christ Church, whose rare murals make it the highest ranked listed building in Erith. Grade II. Many of the original Victorian buildings were lost, but some of the original townscape remains, including the White Hart in the High Street and St. John's Church in West Street. Housing and trees in Bexley Road, Erith Town Centre near the River Promenade, are two residential tower blocks completed in the early 1970s, the Playhouse begun in 1973, and two shopping centres 1969 and 1973. Recently, these shopping centres have been refaced and extended to provide new social housing and better quality shops to complement the Morrison's supermarket to the east of town, making central Erith safer and more attractive. The site formerly used for outdoor markets became a car park serving the improved pedestrianized center in 1975-76. Everything to the south of Pier Road was swept away for more modern housing and a straight dual carriageway, which forms an important divide and is directly alongside the railway. During the First World War, Erith was an important area for the manufacture of guns and ammunition, largely due to the presence of the large Vickers Works in the Fraser Road area. In the Second World War, Erith found itself in the thick of the conflict, being directly on the German bombing routes from continental Europe to London, and also because of the nearby armament factories. For decades, Erith has been the site of the Erith Oil Works, originally British Oil. Erith is a post town in the DA postcode area, consisting of the DA8 and DA18 postcode districts. DA8 covers Erith, Northumberland Heath and Slade Green, and DA18 covers Erith Marshes and Thamesmead. The nearest areas are Abbey Wood, Bexley Heath, Crayford, Dartford, Plumstead, Sidcup, Slade Green, Thamesmead and Woolwich. Neighbouring towns, villages and places: Belvedere, Coldharbour across the River Thames, 40 Hill, Lessness Heath, Darrant Industrial Park. Erith Ward. Green within the London Borough of Bexley. Yellow. A large part of Erith is in the Erith Ward of the London Borough of Bexley. The local councillors are Joe Ferreira Labour, Edward Boateng Labour, and Abina Opong Asari Labour. The eastern part of Erith is in North End Ward, and the southern part in Colliers Ward. Most of Erith lies within the Erith and Thamesmead constituency. The current Member of Parliament is Teresa Pierce Labour. The eastern part of Erith is within the Bexley Heath and Crayford constituency, whose MP is David Avenatt. Conservative Erith Gareth is in the Bexley and Bromley London Assembly constituency and is represented on the London Assembly by James Cleverly. Conservative community interests are represented by Erith Town Forum in the eastern part of Erith in North End Ward. Community interests are also represented by Slade Green Community Forum. Amenities for education in Erith. See the main London Borough of Bexley article in 1996. The two sites of Erith School, the East and West buildings, merged on one site on Avenue Road in 2005. The school was awarded specialist school status by the government, recognizing its excellence in PE, maths, and ICT. A new sixth form block opened in 2007. Its community sports center is used during the evenings and weekends by a variety of teams. A new swimming pool was recently built adjoining the sports center and the David Ives Stadium, which is home to Bexley Athletic Club and Erith Town FC, the Dockers, who play in the Kent League. Note Erith. Points for the Green Chain Walk. The Thames Path National Trail, which runs to the source of the River Thames at Kemble, begins at nearby Crayford Ness. The initial broadcasts of pirate radio station West and North Kent Radio WNKR took place at Norvik House, Larner Road, Erith, during the bank holiday weekend in August 1987, on a frequency of 918 FM. The station now transmits pre-recorded music shows on the medium wave 198 m, 1512. Elaine Everest, historical novelist, born in Erith in 1953 and lived in the town until 1994. Her novels are set in the town, with the Woolworths Girls' Pan Macmillan becoming a Sunday Times bestseller. James Leeser, 1923-2007, journalist and author. Anthony Reconzon, 1850-93, the 19th-century engineer, worked at the Erith Ironworks and set up evening classes for the workmen. Linda Smith, comedian and writer, came from Erith. Smith famously joked that Erith was not twinned with any town but did have a suicide pact with Dagenham. Jim Sterling, 1984, video game journalist, born and grew up in Erith. Dennis Thatcher, husband of Prime Minister Margaret Thatcher, headed the family-owned Atlas Preservatives, based in Erith, until 1965. A rhyme by William Cosmo Monkhouse: there are men in the village of Erith that nobody seeth or heareth, and there looms on the marge of the river a barge that nobody roweth or steereth. Places of worship: St. John the Baptist Church, Barnhurst Methodist Church, Erith Christ Church, Victoria Road, Erith. Christadelphian Hall, Lesney Park Road, Erith. Northend Baptist Church, Larner Road, Erith. Northumberland Road Baptist Church, Belmont Road, Erith. Our Lady of the Angels, Carlton Road, Erith. Queen Street Baptist Church, Erith Street. Augustine's Church, Slade Green, Slade Green Road, Erith. St. John's the Baptist Church, West Street, Erith. St. Paul's Church, Mill Road, Erith. The Treasure House, Bexley Road, Erith. Transport buses. Erith is served by London Buses routes 99, 229, 429, 469, B12 and N89 Rail. Erith Railway Station. The nearest station is Erith for southeastern services towards Barnhurst, Crayford, Dartford, Gillingham, Gravesend, London Cannon Street and London Charing Cross Road. The A2016 road bisecting Erith, is a dual carriageway stretching across the Erith. Marsh's references. Carrot. Museum of London summary of archaeological work carried out in 2001 accessed 6 April 2008. Carrot. Museum of London summary of archaeological work carried out in 1996 accessed 6 April 2008. Carrot. Hasted, Edward. Parishes, Erith, in the History and Topographical Survey of the County of Kent, Volume 2, Inches. British History Online, Canterbury, pp. Carrot. Pigott's, 1840, on website Freepages. Genealogy Roots. Webcom, Tilda Shebra. Pigott's underscore 1840 retrieved 5 December 2007. Carrot. Bexley Local Studies. Note 66. Sir William Anderson accessed 6 June 2008. Carrot. Urban Regeneration, The Essentials. The Guardian. Carrot. Bexley Local Studies. Note number 11. Erith accessed 6 June 2008. Carrot. Archived 7 October 2008 at the Wayback Machine. Carrot. London. Places. Why Thames Gateway is good for Bexley, BBC, 15 May 2008, retrieved 24 August 2012. Carrot. Erith Playhouse. Playhouse Orguk, 21 January 2012, archived from the original on 29 July 2012, retrieved 24 August 2012. Carrot. Awards entry catches the eye. Kent Online, 19 November 2012, retrieved 23 November 2016. Bexley Local Studies. Note 11. Erith gives a good outline history of the area. Northwest Kent Family History Society, Erith Parish Page VE. London Borough of Bexley Districts. Abbey Wood, Albany Park, Barnhurst, Barnes, Cray, Belvedere, Bexley, Bexley Heath, Blackfin, Blendon, Coldblow, Crayford, Crook Log. Crossness East Wickham Erith Falconwood Foots Cray Lawmorby Lessness Heath Longlands North Cray North End Northumberland Heath Ruxley Sidcup Slade Green Thames Mead Upton Welling West Heath. Attractions Crossness Pumping Station Danson House Erith Playhouse Erith Stadium Jeffrey Whitworth Theatre Hall Place and Gardens Lesnes Abbey Red House NT Parks and Open Spaces Abbey Hill Park Bexley Woods Bursted Wood Danson Park Foots Cray Meadows Franks Park Lawmorby Park Lesnes Abbey Woods Penhill Park Stevens Park Constituencies Bexley Heath. Other topics Coat of Arms Council Grade I and II Listed Buildings People Public Art Schools VE Areas of London Central Activities Zone Bloomsbury City of London Wards Holborn Mayfair Paddington Soho Vauxhall Waterloo Westminster Town Centre Network International Knightsbridge West End Metropolitan Bromley Croydon Ealing Harrow Hounslow Ilford Kingston Romford Shepherd's Bush Stratford Sutton Uxbridge Wood Green Major Angel Barking Bexley Heath Brixton Camden Town Canary Wharf Catford Chiswick Clapham Junction Dalston East Ham Edgware Eltham Enfield Town Fulham Hammersmith Holloway Nags Head Kensington High Street Kilburn Kings Road East Lewisham Orpington Peckham Putney Queensway Westbourne Grove Richmond Southall Streatham Tooting Walthamstow Wandsworth Wembley Whitechapel Wimbledon Woolwich Districts Principal Acton Beckenham Bethnal Green Brentford Camberwell Canada Water Carshalton Chadwell Heath Chingford Clapham Crystal Palace Coolsden Cricklewood Dagenham Deptford Dulwich Edmonton Elephant and Castle Erith Feltham Finchley Forest Gate Forest Hill Golders Green Greenwich Harlesden Hampstead Haringey Hendon Honchurch Kentish Town Leighton Mill Hill Mitcham Morden Muswell Hill New Cross New Malden Northwood Notting Hill Penge Pinner Purley Rue Islip Sidcup Southgate South Norwood Stoke Newington Surbiton Sydenham Teddington Thames Mead Tolworth Twickenham Tulse Hill Upminster Upper Norwood Wanstead Wealdstone Welling West Hampstead West Norwood Willesden Green Woodford Neighbourhoods Principal Abbey Wood Alperton Annerley Barnes Barnesbury Battersea Beckton Bermondsey Bow Brent Cross Broccoli Canonbury Charlton Chelsea Chessington Chipping Barnet Chislehurst Clerkenwell Elmers End Gadea Park Gunnersbury Hackbridge Hackney Harold Wood Hyams Park Highbury Highgate Hillingdon Hook Holloway Hoxton Ickenham Isle of Dogs Isleworth Islington Kensal Green Kew Lambeth Manor Park Marylebone Mortlake Northolt Nunhead Poplar Roehampton Rotherhithe Seven Kings Seven Sisters Shoreditch Southwark Stepney St Helier Surrey Quays Tottenham Upper Clapton Walworth Wapping West Ham Worcester Park Lists of all areas by Borough Barking and Dagenham Barnet Bexley Brent Bromley Camden Croydon Ealing Enfield Greenwich Hackney Hammersmith and Fulham Haringey Harrow Havering Hillingdon Hounslow Islington Kensington and Chelsea Kingston upon Thames Lambeth Lewisham Merton Newham Redbridge Richmond upon Thames Southwark Sutton Tower Hamlets Waltham Forest Wandsworth Westminster London Plan, Annex 2, London's Town Centre Network Section 1, London Outer Orbital Path Section 2, Start Erith Old Bexley